What the fuck happened to my Evo?
Oh, looks like someone took a bite out of it.
Yeah, this happened to the other one as well.
It's probably Miriam.
Nah.
I'm ready. Are you? You're ready?
I'm ready.
For breakfast?
Yeah.
All right. Let's roll.
Day number one of the Arnold Classic Expo, our second day here in Melbourne. We just had breakfast, or we're just having breakfast, head to the gym, come back, shower, get cleaned up, get ready, head to the expo by around 10. Today's just a trade day, so it's not a full-on day, but it'll still be busy nonetheless. Then Saturday and Sunday are going to be the big days, where Arnold's going to be coming along to the EHP Labs booth, so that's going to be super wicked. It's going to be a big weekend.
Boys.
The boys, what's up, man? Up to Cruz.
My younger brother Lewis and his mate Kevin.
Yeah. Those like Ben and Jerry tubs.
What?
And
waiting.
It's nicer than Ben and Jerry's on.
Wait, so these guys went and had some ice cream before the gym?
We knew the expo was happening, so we had a total of 3 ice cream tubs in one day. Yeah, yesterday. It was yesterday.
After getting waffles, we went and got a tub of ice cream.
We were at the hotel like, shit, how much do we actually eat? We're like, fuck, there's 3 tubs.
We comoed out. Legit comoed out.
I think they're going to get their ice cream pump today.
What do we have? Waffles as well. Waffle pump, everything.
Mate. Take glasses and shit, eh?
Who's jaywalk? We've been jaywalking for so long.
Alright guys, here we are, back at Doherty's gym, our home away from home. We're going to keep this edit pretty quick for you guys, it's going to be high and intense. It's going to be a quick edit, because we've got a big, busy, full-on day ahead of us. Alright, we just got back from the gym, had a shower, got ready, came onto the lobby, meet the rest of the EHP Labs team. We got Katia here, we got Max Philosophia, the Max the Body over there, Zach, we got Lauren, there's going to be a lot more other athletes coming out. So this right here is the man behind the mastermind, EHP Labs. The man himself is, we've known each other for a long time now. I was one of the first athletes on EHP.
Absolutely, Joe.
From the start. And
day one OG.
Day one OG. Izzah has honestly helped me so much, you know, from the start. You know, and vice versa. It's been a good many years that we've had together.
We're little friend with Darren, he's doing Jason's program at the moment, so
good on you, man.
Good on you, brother. Good to meet you, man.
See you, man.
See you later.
Thank you.
Davis, you better get the shot.
Alright guys, we just made it to the expo. I don't know if you can hear me because there's a speaker going on, but I'm going to yell. We are here right now at the EHP Labs booth. Just arrived, waiting for everyone to come in. It's going to be a full on day. I can't wait to get started and I can't wait to meet everyone. But it's already so packed. Met so many people already. Looking forward to meeting even more tomorrow.
Yes.
Yes.
Expo done for the day. And we're about to go eat. Joseph's back there with Zach talking the big business. And we're lost.
A lot of people we work with that don't.
So that's just like, how do they receive it?
They're selling games, right?
Someone's gotta have them, bro.